First of all, thanks for being here in my YouTube channel. So now let me move on to basic level arrangement number 12. So J to Q are sitting around a circular table and all the persons are facing center. So totally how many persons are there? Totally 8 persons. So totally 8 persons are sitting in a circle and they all are facing the center. Got it? So first point, O is an immediate neighbor of both K and Q. So firstly, we can draw a circle. We can make 8 persons to be placed here. First point. So according to point number 1, what they are saying is, O is an immediate neighbor of both K and Q. Okay, so let it be O is an immediate neighbor of both K and Q. Okay, so next point, only one person sits between K and J. So listen carefully, according to point number 2, only one person is sitting between K and J. So what I can do is, I can fix K here, but I can't able to fix definitely J, because if I fix J here, between K and J, one person is sitting. There is another possible too, I can fix J here also, right? One possible J here, or otherwise second possible J here. We have two possibles in this diagram. So what I am going to do is, I am just going to draw another circle here by just making this as possible diagram number 1. So this will be possible diagram number 2 and this is possible diagram number 1. So according to point number, second point, what we know that between K and J there are one person sitting. So I can fix J here in this possible diagram. In this possible diagram I can fix J here. Got it? In both these possible diagram, according to point number 2, between K and J there is one person sitting. What is point number 1? O is an immediate neighbor of both K and Q. Listen here, O is an immediate neighbor of both K and Q. So definitely I can't able to fix O here. If I fix O here, then O is an immediate neighbor of only K. But according to point number 1, O should be an immediate neighbor of both K as well as Q. So only chance that I should fix O here and I should fix Q here. Only then we can say O is an immediate neighbor of both K and Q. Let me move to the second possible diagram. So I can't able to fix O here. So definitely I should fix O here and this should be Q. Only then we can say O is an immediate neighbor of both K as well as Q. So point number 3. L and M are immediate neighbors but are not an immediate neighbors of Q. So listen here. L and M both are immediate neighbors but both the person are not an immediate neighbors of Q. So definitely this is the place is not for L and M. So I think only one place that we have is here. So definitely L and M should be placed here. And similarly L and M is not an immediate neighbor of Q. So only chance that L and M should be placed here. Okay, so let it be. Let me move to the next point. Two person is sitting between M and P. So listen here, there are two person sitting between M as well as P. So what I can do is, if I fix M here, 1, 2, I can't able to fix P. Only chance that I should fix M here, so I should fix P here. Only then we can say between M and P, there are two persons sitting. And also we know that L and M are immediate neighbors. So definitely I should fix L here. Only one letter is remaining, that is N. So no other way. Got it? So let me move on to the second point. You should not stop here itself, right? You need to go with all the two possible diagram completely. So M and P, there should be gap of two person. We already know that L and M should not be placed here. So definitely I should fix M here and this should be P. Only then we can say there are two persons sitting between M and P. So L is an immediate neighbor of M. I should fix L here. Only one letter is remaining, that is N. So I should fix N here. So finally we draw possible diagram 1 as well as possible diagram 2. Still how many points remaining? One point is remaining. So P does not sit to immediate right of K. Listen carefully. Immediate right of K where P is not sitting. According to this possible diagram, immediate right of K, O is sitting. But according to this possible diagram, immediate right of K, O is sitting here. P is sitting here. But according to the last point, what the question says, immediate right of K should not be P. So we can surely say that this possible diagram 1 is completely wrong. Only possible diagram 2 is correct. Because only in possible diagram 2, immediate right of K is not P. But in possible diagram, one immediate right of K is P. So it is wrong. So finally, we can say that answer for this arrangement number 12 is possible diagram 2.